Sir. 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 Sir.
Hey, you been calling me ugly.
That ain't exactly what I said, John.
Well, what exactly did you say?
This is exactly what I said.
When you ugly like John, you're just a naturally got to be cool. You got to walk just right and keep your pack strapped tight and don't break no rules. You got to give it away. You'll never sell it. Have the right thing to say.
Oh, when you tell it, when you're ugly like John, you just are naturally
got to be cool.
Oh, yeah, well, let me tell you something. When you're ugly like George, you got to give a lady all you can.
That's nice.
Use the right tools and she be a fool. You want a pretty man.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, talk it up, because she can almost taste it. He could be on the champ, George. You better not wait. When you're ugly like George, you got that damn big guy
to be cool.
I'm freezing.
Let him play it.
Play it ugly.
John, when you look like this, you got to steal kids. It's the only way.
But we got what she needs.
We don't give it to her till she begs and pleads.
When you're ugly like us,
just a naturally got to be cool.
Yeah, when you're ugly like us,
you just a naturally
got to be cool.
Yeah. Hey, Joe.
Yeah.
Where's that stick?
What stick?
That ugly stick they whooped us with.
Well, how ugly do you think we really are?
It's a sheet. เขียนเสร็จแล้วโทรไปในซองขอจะเต็มมาที่ถึงต้องไปหาลงน้ำถ่ายลาวท้องเฮ้ย
You cannot do this. This is not civilized.
I'm not what is called a civilized man, Professor. I have done with society for reasons that seem good to me. Therefore, I do not oppose yours.